ZE500 roller exchange. Turn off the print engine and remove the power cord and data cables. Use an anti-static wrist strap and mat. Open the media door. Open the upper pinch roller assembly by pressing on the release button above the cam plate. Loosen the captive screw. Pull the cam plate off the two support pins. Pull the pinch roller forward and lift it out. Align the pin at the end of the new pinch roller with the slot in the coupler. Press the roller until you hear it click into place. Replace the cam plate. Tighten the screw. Close the upper pinch roller assembly. Loosen the captive screw on the peel roller. Remove the cam plate with the deflector plate attached. Open the peel roller bracket latch. Pull the roller forward and lift it out. Align the pin at the end of the new peel roller with the slot in the coupler. Press the roller until you hear it click into place. Insert the tab into the mainframe slot. Replace the cam plate on the support pins. Tighten the center screw. Close the bracket. Open the printhead. Loosen the retaining screw to rotate the latch pin to the open position. Tighten the screw. Pull the platen roller towards the support plate and lift it out. Align the pin at the end of the platen roller with the slot in the coupler. Press the roller until you hear it click into place. Loosen the retaining screw and rotate it to a closed position. Tighten the screw. Close the printhead. Close the media door.